Welcome to this video. My name is Daniel Lambert. We want to talk about financial reporting and analysis. I want to show you something about the income statement and about the balance sheet. So take a look at this. The accounting process, which is very important in your CFA level 1 exam. The accounting process deals with the balance sheets first and the income statement as well. So there's two accounts with both. There's two accounts with the balance sheet. There's two accounts or two types of accounts with the income statements. First, concerning the balance sheet, there's the assets, there's the liabilities. So on each side, you have the creditor side, you have the debtor side. You have the possibility of an accounting of an account that rises or of an account that goes down. So considering the balance sheet here, you have assets and liabilities, and if it rises, it has to be put on the left-hand side, on the creditor side. If an account of the balance sheet goes down, if an asset goes down, it has to be put on the debtor side. That's important. First, concerning the liabilities, it's just the other way around. So if something goes down, it's going to be put on the creditor side. If it rises, it's going to be put on the debtor side. So let's take a look at this example. You buy a machine. You buy a machine and it costs like $1,000, for example. It costs $1,000 and it's going to be paid for right now. So what's important to understand, you have two things, property, plant and equipment, and the bank, the account that's called bank. So property, plant and equipment goes up, it rises. So there has to be an entry here on the left-hand side, on the creditor's side, because it rises, which on the other hand, the bank goes down. So it needs to be written here. So all in all, there is one asset account going up and there's another asset account going down. So all in all, the assets on the left-hand side of the balance sheet do not change at all, which means that the sum of the balance sheet does not change at all. So that's important to understand concerning this example. If we buy a machine, that's going to be paid for right now. Thank you for listening. Thanks for watching.